said hello.
Come and say hello.
Why?
Lauren, it's a female. Who cares?
It's not about that. That's what I'm saying. Do you think you take the absolute piss once again?
Why are you talking across the room? Why are you talking across the room?
Just
come
so
here.
Fake.
Come here.
Fake to a laugh.
If you don't come here, I'm going to walk away.
Yeah?
Why do I take the piss? Because I'm talking to a girl who I know.
I don't care about her. I don't care about you.
So what are you doing then?
Nothing.
You're not going to talk to me. You don't care about me, nothing like that. So what?
Nothing.
So chop down the middle, see you later. I know we're not together, but you're saying, like, literally, you're going off now, you're independent, I'm independent. Say it, yeah? Say it right now.
I've been independent.
Say it right now.
I've been independent for how long?
Say it right now. Do you want that?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yep.
Okay, cool.
Okay. Just act so different. The person I fell in love with is not the person I met, the person standing in front of me.
Right now, you want to move on and you want to get away from me, yeah?
Right now, yeah, but I don't know, in a couple of months' time.
In a couple of months, do you really think I'm going to be here?
Yeah.
Do you think that I'm going to be here?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, we'll
see. Because I know you'll realise.
We'll see. Realise what?
What you've lost.
But I've lost you like 3 months ago.
Okay, yeah, but you've not lost me because I'm still, I don't speak to anyone else. I've never been on a date. I haven't moved on.
So you're
going to
go on a date now then?
Well, I'm going to start moving on. I've never done.
Okay. Does that mean I can go later?
Do what you want. So yeah, but you've done the damage. I've never done the damage.
Answer that question one more time.
Yeah.
Yes or no?
Yeah, but that's up to you.
Answer the question.
Up to you. Right, let me say something. Right, let me tell you how it is. We broke up, right? Why still seeing you? I didn't go on a date or anything because I still care about you. I've got more respect. But I can't tell you what to do. You've got, you know, do you know what I mean? If that's up to you, if you don't care about me anymore, move on.
It's a bad answer. I'll see you later.